The cold food chain is constantly evolving and has always been attentive to the energy impact and to use the most advanced technological systems at all levels. SCM Frigo, particularly focused on environmental sustainability for over 40 years, had made the choice to design and produce refrigerating systems with natural gas going back to the early 2000s, becoming a world leader in the production of CO2 refrigerating systems.
We are a close-knit work team. Our main goal is continuous innovation through research and collaboration with the University of Padua. Flexibility, technical competence and commitment are some of our core values, much appreciated by our customers who have first become partners and then ambassadors of our brand.
The customer is always the focus of attention. They express their design needs to our sales team. Once we've found the best technical solution for the required application, our quotation office will develop a technical and commercial offer full of all the necessary technical details. SCM Frigo back office department takes care of the customers with all the necessary information regarding the project. At SCM, design is the first step towards the production of a refrigerating system tailored to each customer's requirements. In a highly specific product customization, top reliability and performance requires flexibility and standardization at the same time. Our design department creates each unit by associating functional sub-assemblies carefully designed and engineered across the whole product range. Partnership with our suppliers is another strategic point. Our supply chain is very fast and efficient and makes lead times competitive across all the seasons. In order to produce highly customized different units and achieve optimization of the organization, in the production it is necessary to have a global picture as well as detailed pictures, always available in real time. The factory warehouse must be able to restock the production departments with whatever is needed, whenever and wherever it is needed. Clear objectives must always be set as to when a production phase needs to be completed, and the right tools must be available to ensure the right support for each function. Each unit is delivered with a dedicated and carefully prepared assembly manual. All the documents necessary for assembly in the various production phases are collected here. Digitization of photos, drawings and assembly instructions are available in each workstation and allow to check promptly and efficiently every single detail of the unit. The unit is assembled in sequential phases, from the frame of the structure to the refrigeration part where the circuit is built, following thorough quality procedures. At each workstation, an interactive video provides indications on the target time to complete the current stage. The production operators can dialogue with company functions to request support, they can query assembly instructions, they can withdraw material from the warehouse, and report faults by creating a history log for improvement actions. Each station, following precise checklists, performs checks to supply quality semi-finished products to the downstream station. Key processes such as TIG welding and braze welding are all carried out in an inert nitrogen atmosphere with a strong focus on cleanliness of the refrigerant circuit. All units are 100% tested, submitting them to a high-pressure stress test. Thorough electrical testing is performed to ensure safety and fault-free parameterization and efficiency of the unit according to customer requirements. Every unit before shipping is carefully checked in all details by highly skilled personnel. Deliveries are agreed and arranged with the customer by a logistics department, which provides detailed information to the customer from order receipt all the way through to shipment of the finished product.
The main principles of lean production are easy and at the same time extremely powerful. Everybody, everywhere and every day can participate to the improvement of the product or of the process. We always act as a team. The team defines the priority of each single improvement idea, starting first from the highest value ideas and the shortest implementing time ones. We always act as a team, and as a team, we celebrate all of our successes so that at the end of the job, we can say mission accomplished.
The factory must be visible to everyone. This includes the tools being easily recognizable and within easy reach of the operator. 5S techniques are applied permanently, with line materials always available thanks to Kanban systems. The workstations have quick access to the operating instructions, with plenty of photos to speed up the training of new recruits. What makes us so proud is displayed and clearly visible to everyone, as are our small celebrations to reward the best ideas for improvement. This kind of team play ensures significant results. Since our beginnings in mid-2018, we have grown to 36% more efficiency, total punctuality in deliveries to customers, and product lead time reduced by 30%.
Our goal is the continuous innovation pursued through research, design, and production of the most efficient and sustainable refrigeration solutions. The Beijer Ref Academy represent the key tool to make our customer and technician prepare to install and handle our refrigeration unit with the best results. In the past 2 years, we have trained more than 400 engineers in our facility in Italy, and we are now ready with webinars, as well as a plan to set up other academies with same training format in other countries all around the globe.
The demand for natural fluid systems is so high that we are expanding our production. In January 2021, SCM Frigo will double its manufacturing capacity. The new plant, 12,000 square meters covered, on a total area of 30,000 square meters, will respect the corporate philosophy of SCM and Beijer Ref, and is designed according to high energy efficiency concepts.